Merry Christmas, everyone. Recently, I was interested in BSF, so black soldier flies, and I wanted to start gathering some eggs and put them in a special bin made for the black soldier fly larvae. So I started with the bottom tray of a worm factory. Put scraps in there, let them rot, smell a bit, but well, it seems to have attracted some soldier flies in there, and I managed to get some egg clusters, so I'm gonna show you that.
So over there you have gargantua, you have a worm factory, Quasimodo here, and another worm cafe, and here is just the leachate collection tray of an old worm farm that I'm not using anymore. And in there we go, I've put some food scraps. It's been there for a couple of weeks already, so it stink a bit, but not too bad. You can definitely smell fermentation in here, like acidic environment. This would probably kill worms, but the larvae, the black soldier fly, they seem to love that. I've put in here already like some eggs that I have harvested from gargantua, the CFT, and I put them in here, and they seem to have grown up already. The population is not that big yet, so that's why the food scrap hasn't gone fast, but once all the larvae is mature, they will eat all these in probably half a day. So this is my attempt to catch fruit flies, but it doesn't seem to work. Oh, actually, yes, it does work. I have caught here a house fly that is swimming right now. Hey, fly swimming pool. Probably some fruit flies too. And this is corrugated cardboard that I've wrapped around into a kind of like disc shape like that. And this is where, this is actually the egg trap. So black soldier flies, they don't deposit their eggs on the food, but rather on top of it, but close. So they like all these, the flutes in the corrugated cardboard here. And they would deposit the egg here, for example. You can see the cluster in there. It's like probably a few thousands of eggs in here. And what happened is 4 to 5 days later, the eggs will hatch and the larvae will fall down onto the food. Let's have a look at the other clusters that are found in this trap. Here you can see one egg deposit here. Another one, where is it? There we go, here, there. And can you see that? Okay. And the third one, where is it? The third, there we go. Just there. And let's also check on to some of the larvae that I've noticed earlier. There's one. That's it. I will move those larvae into another bin made specifically for them. It will have a ramp
The thing is, like, the larvae, when they are mature, they will change color, becomes black, they stop eating, and they will try to escape the environment where they've grown in, and to start burying themselves into the soil and become fly. So they self-harvest, basically. I will make another video later on to show you how I did the bin for the BSF. Right. Thanks for watching. Bye.